All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in Forza P1 series in the Audi again. Let's jump the first race and see how it goes. Wow, what a lovely game we have going on here once again. Everyone's going off track right now on the rain. We're getting into the wall there. Already back up to 11th after that horrific start. Able to get around that guy in the Nissan up into 8th. Not too bad for a sloppy lap. Oh. Oh, oh. Got distracted by that ghost. Well, that grass was a little wet and threw me off to the side. Let's go with that as the reason why that happened. Thank you. Much quicker lap here. I know my tires are warm, but like I don't want to go in and get like, you know, be on super warm tires at the end either. So I think we can make it one more lap. Clearly just have to be a little careful. Especially since now our steering tires are kind of shot. Kind of getting held up by the guy in front here. That's what I get. Did the right thing, slowed up, because I kind of spun that guy even though it was kind of just all over the place. And yeah, I think should still be able to cut a good finish here though. We came out there pretty good. Oh shit, 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 shit. Alright, well, if we didn't go on the grass, I think we would have been a little bit better this lap. can definitely make it past these guys, I'm guessing. Those guys that pitted a lap earlier than us are also gonna have a big issue. Can't believe we've stayed clean through there. Come on. Oh, we would have been clean. Should have been clean. Could have been a half a second faster too. Back into 10th, hunting down 9th here. Pretty easy hunt. And the guy in front has a massive penalty, so I'm not too worried about him. Well, I'm worried about passing him, I should say, but I'm not worried about getting that spot, because we're almost guaranteed to get it. Someone else is going in the pits again. Oof. Two people in the pits. Too soon, Junior? So we got 6th and 5th in front of us up here. Okay, minor tire wear, it's fine. We knew that was going to happen to begin with. Tires are fading quick. And we clearly have the position in front of us here too, because he's got a lot of penalties. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's 16th place. Okay, I thought we were going to get in our position at the end. For you, Kendrick. Here we go. We got top 5 after a very horrific start. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode. Have a great day.